shipyards used to produce half of all new ships worldwide. Our current market share is now less than 0.5%. The Tories seem hell-bent on accelerating and deepening this industrial decline. So the choice is now with the government. Do they stick to their outdated and failed dogma and risk the future of jobs and opportunities by building these ships overseas? Or do they do what's right by guaranteeing that this contract and others like it go to British shipyards, securing jobs and encouraging investment for the future? We know what we would do, what Labour would do in government. And it's not too late for this government to reverse this decision and build these ships here at home. On the question of Mary Black's comments, I've never supported Scottish independence. What I want is to lead a UK Labour government. I want to see a Labour government in Scotland.